I actually don't know how I lost fire there. I should not have lost fire there. I'm so confused. It's really confusing me, man. I feel like I drifted perfectly to the point where I didn't have to lose fire there. I don't know. That really confused me then, I'm not gonna lie. See, why did I not lose fire that time? Doesn't make sense. Oh, if you stop dragging your feet. That lap two. If I had a better lap one and lap two, fuck. Close though, close. Close. God dang. My ghost time right now is 1:57.82. But I just go by, like, because I know what my lap times were on my ghost. So my SL on my ghost is a 44.94. So if I'm ahead of my ghost, that means I've, like, got an insane lap to start off with. I don't even see my ghost right now, so this lap's going to be fucking insane.